Get ready for Real Talk Radio with DJ Diamond and Tay Money.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to FNL Radio. It's your boy, and it is November 13th. We got some 12 people, and welcome to another edition of FNL. And I'm not going to say we're in our people because I have. Well, the society name was yesterday afternoon, so it's just. Alright, people, it's happening like you just said, but. Welcome back, said people. That is the first episode I've known in forever and ages. And I'm gonna be very honest with you all, I was super duper nervous. Now. I was nervous, so obviously this is because I'm doing this show for the first time for real. But me, I've been doing this for like 2 years, and for the first time, I felt so super nervous because I didn't. In fact, I haven't done the show for a long time, so because of that, I was happy to see the show again. But I've been able to see Bill with you, so I appreciate everybody listening to the show and new fans that's not listening to the show now, too, people. So I really appreciate you all so much. This right here. So thank you, man, for being. But, I'm your first time on the show. I hope you're at the show. I was hoping that you have had this business for the first time. No problem at all. But actually, what we talk about is just be all talking about everyone. They came on the show and we finally did it, so he's up here now. I have a habit of not listening back to shows, but for the first time I listened to the show last night now. Spreaker, you kind of caught us off guard because I didn't know about the whole concept of bloody thing, so it cut off the end of the show. But I know a little better now, still, finish everything out. But I was back to the show that night, I was really impressed, so it feels good to be back, but I'm just loving it right now. But, let me see. Next week is Thanksgiving. I didn't even realize Thanksgiving was next week, and it hit me until. I also know my friends and my cousins yesterday, and I was like, they come back to Thanksgiving. I was like, Thanksgiving, who is that? I was like, damn, next week. So, so now, I'm getting some Thanksgiving and some stuff too, and later, so, some Black Friday shopping stuff and everything like that, and I'm a part of that. But because it is Thanksgiving next week, we are doing two shows next week. So we won't do a show Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, or Saturday. Well, not quite not Saturday, we won't do a show Saturday. But, so we will have a show next Monday and next Tuesday. And we'll be off for the rest of the week and then next the following week on that Monday. It's holiday time, Thanksgiving, so we're gonna be with your family and everything, people. So we're gonna be our family as well. So we're gonna, have a little Valentine, just came back. That is what it is. Now, on tonight's show, we have a lot of stuff covered with you all. Rihanna for you all. Jay-Z and Coldplay, that's gonna pop in. I am mostly with Little Boys. and some new dance. It is so lazy, this is real talk, like he said. And this is stuff that's not left on the air, about. But right there, I'm gonna get into some music first, but people, this is one of my choices. I just love it, but some little more honest people, hey, crackhead, it is so this. And his dream about that heaven, it said prove that if you have. I'm. Is that how you sing it in my head? I do. you know, had issues. You should definitely share it. But maybe that is something some cases news real clear, but oh, and I'm here below how my day will point on. When is it? Tomorrow, I'm starting to look how I'm sure that they will. A new day's room on the spot to have that number yet.
That was Bruno Mars right there, Bad Out of Heaven. This album, I know that G-Blast comes out December sometime. The last few beats of us, you know, they're coming to push us and everything like that. But I'm happy about the interest news right here. And Rihanna, tomorrow, yesterday, I was on the next Monday, but back then that's for promo, you know, sometimes when people do promotion, they do talk shows, do TV shows, and not always. No, they thought they doing something like album comes out or something you just lost name. But then I made a list of 10 personal shit selling off of her name right now because she's not doing the promotional. We should promotion as her face is this time around from apologetic. She finally out her body on the 777 tour, but is, you know, made seven album in 7 years. And she's in 7 cities in 7 days. On the Boeing 777 airplane, people. Then the show people off will start tomorrow in Mexico City. Then it's Toronto on the 15th, Stockholm on the 16th, Paris on the 17th, Berlin on the 18th. No, when the album comes out on the 19th, she'll be in London, and then she'll be back here in America in New York City on the 20th. Now she said some people where the locations are so they love, so if you're one of those things, they got to be on the thing for and then if you're trying to listen to the world that's on the thing for two people, then you know, you want to listen to us right there because that's 7 consecutive days and 7 different countries and continents and everything that I'm not artist, but it is filled. That lot kind of so damn lucky. Like, how do you love that? Rihanna, she, when her first album came out, 8 months later, her second album was out. So from cities who've been used to it since, but it's not when you start getting to it. That was sometimes when anticipation, you want people to be like, well, I can't wait to see you come back, or I can't. You know, I can't wait to see you.
Singles, but not another one album. So maybe this will be her lucky little chance for the number one album. We shall see how it happens with Unhubbed and Pop. She barely scratched the surface of the thought that she had been saved by 0.000 mark.